My name is Gretchen, and I work for the City of Salem, and I'm working on getting some groceries for the 2 weeks ready campaign. As I was driving here, I was thinking, we actually don't eat a lot of non-perishable food. We eat a ton of perishable. So I was like, what is my family even like? So it's weird to think about. But I'm shopping for me and my husband, and then my son, who is 16, and my daughter, who's 14. And it is funny how little you realize you know about what they like in the non-perishable side. But then I realized, okay, I'm not, like, I've got it. Like, things like macaroni and cheese, or I was thinking about getting a bunch of canned soup, or I was thinking, like, canned refried beans and then hot sauce, because I know we really like burritos, and that would be pretty easy to heat up. So, and then of course there's all the basics that probably a lot of us already have in our house anyway, so that's what I'm thinking I'll do. So anyway, I'm gonna get week one is seven cans per person, so I'm gonna get 28 cans. And I was thinking, okay, like three of beans and three of chili, get some macaroni and cheese, get some soup and like tons of variety. And then I thought I'd start testing it, like serve it one night and find out, start learning a little bit more about what the kids like. And then I can rotate the stock a little better too. But anyway, let's see how it all goes. Thank you.